left opponent good, and the Trojans will take a 7-0 lead.